next week. We'll go to Syria, where over the past 50 years, Sabah Fakhri modified and popularized the then fading form of traditional Arabic music, Mouashahat, and Khudud Halabiya and Maqamat. We'll then shift to Tunisia, meeting one of its superstars, Latifa Tunisia. She's very talented and highly specialized in music studies. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook. See you soon on TuneEast.